What do the dumbbell signals indicate on the aerodrome? All ground movement of aircraft is confined to paved or hard surfaces. Light aircraft may take off and land either on the runway or the designated area. Takeoff and landing by aircraft must take place on the runway, but ground movement is not confined to paved surfaces.